Hi, I am Ivo from Nexmosphere, and in this video I want to show you our new demo kit, the DM-XC05. So far, our most used demo kit has been the DM-XM2, on which several elements, such as buttons, X-Wave LEDs and RFID sensors, are connected to a XN controller and pre-mounted in one easy setup which you can connect directly to your digital signage player. The DM-XC5 has the same size and design, but is equipped with some of our newest and most anticipated sensors. On the top right corner, we have the XI240 presence sensor. This sensor has a medium width detection beam and is able to detect if a person is present, but also indicate the distance of that person in relation to the sensor. So at different distances, you can have different triggers. Due to the small form factor, the sensor can be installed into your application in a subtle and non-intrusive way. Use cases include triggering a call to action video when a person approaches, touchless button input, or gathering traffic data for a specific area inside a store. Below the presence sensor, we have the XZ-H60 Color sensor mounted inside the demo board to create a similar setup as you would have in a real-life application. As soon as an object is placed on the color sensor, it analyzes the color of that object and sends the hue, saturation, and lightness values to the connected digital signage player. Now, based on this information, you can, for example, show categorized content on the screen or adjust the color of your LEDs. On the left side of the board, we have the X.X wired pickup sensor. This little element can be attached to any object, such as merchandise inside a store, using the double-sided industrial strength tape on the back. As soon as the product is picked up, the sensor detects this and you can trigger product-related content on your screen. In the center of the board, we have one of our newest and coolest elements, the AirGesture sensor. The sensor itself is mounted inside the board, and its driver with indication LED is placed over here. When you place your hand above the detection area, the sensor is able to detect this and will give a so-called AirButton trigger to the connected signage player. Next to that, the sensor is also able to detect air swipes in all four directions, enabling touchless navigation through, for example, photo galleries or digital menus. And last but not least, this sensor is also able to detect so-called air circles, which are ideal to control, for example, volume or brightness without having to touch any screens or physical buttons. All four elements are connected to a XZ720 controller on the top left of the board. This controller also has two LightMark interfaces, which controls the pixel LED strip on the front of the board and on the right. With LightMark, you can set these pixel LED strips to smooth wave animations and also control individual segments, which can be set to any color and animation. The complete DM-XC5 demo kit can be controlled by a digital signage player via one simple USB connection. For content management systems of selected partners, such as BrightSign and IntuiFace, we offer a ready-to-use demo presentation, which you can use to show off our new products and their features to your clients. If you already have the XM2 demo kit, the XC5 is a great addition, and as they have the same size and design, also look great side by side. If you would like more information or would like to order a XC5 demo kit, please send an email to applications@nexmosphere.com. Thank you.